Residents concerned about a dangerous intersection in Holyoke. A 22 News viewer sent us these photos of accidents at the intersection of Suffolk and Linden Streets in Holyoke. According to the viewer, the lights there haven't been working properly for months. 22 News visited the intersection this afternoon and found the lights still flashing on and off. We called Holyoke police for comment, but have not heard back.